Also new at 5, the Shelby County Sheriff's Office is investigating a murder there. The body of 27-year-old Melissa Kleckler of Clanton was found last Thursday in the area of Egg and Butter Road and Oak Drive. That's near Columbiana. Investigators are following up on leads in that case, but they're asking for help. If you've spoken to Melissa Kleckler recently or know anything about her death, you're asked to call Crime Stoppers. That number always 254-7777.